Shalom, shalom, my fellow viewers and subscribers. Here with Star Wars Battlefront 2 action to replace the College Football 25 action that we are going to just leave out. And away we go. On Megiddo.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Megiddo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Megiddan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy.
Okay, yeah, we're skipping that. Let's rock and roll. Whoa.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform.
Alright, this has been a minute. Okay, jumping is X. Okay, that's still the same. Okay. Sorry, I'm still learning. Sorry. Rookie on the loose. Oh no, I died! Alright, let's try this again. Die! Oh. Die! Oh, sorry, not you, friend.
Yo!
Die! Yeah! Alright, yeah, but this is one of my favorite games. I didn't know it was on... It was not I don't think it came out like as a reboot, but it never for me took. Like, this to me will always be Battlefront 2. Oh yeah. I run a gun. Bullets? I did not. Okay, I'm killing friends. What was that? Did I just use the force? I'm glitching through walls! Go, go, go! Oh, I died. I killed him with me. Oh, no. Hey, we made it. If I can only remember where to run. Okay, well, there's a zoom in button. Yeah! As you're going through this game together. Ah! Take that! Take this! Oh, you want some too? Ah, I need to cool down. There we go. Ah, no, not the Chancellor. He's evil, don't you know? Say the graphics are pretty good, just the words don't feel like they're supposed to be there. Like, didn't they used to have like different kind of words? Like font styles, not words. Goodness gracious. Die. Okay, how do I use our grenade? And I use it on accident, but I don't know actually how to use one yet. Hey, come here, you. Die! 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 Ah, I'm being shot! Ah, I'm being marked! Let's see how long we last. I wish I knew! I threw grenades! Wait. How do I throw grenades? I am killing my friends! Do you see? Are you happy now?
Well done, man. Now we need to make some space for you. We'll need to land.
Hello?
Get those turrets and clear the deck.
Okay. There you are. Alright. How do I... Whoa! Aha! Okay, we'll be needed. Whoa! We gotta stay out to his left! Oh boy, we got problems. Aha! I'm trying. Whoa! What just happened? All right, we got it. All right, we got it. Okay, oh, there's another one? Yep. Oh, that works.
Before we can begin,
yeah, we'll play as Kaya Aramundi.
We have to get past the shield barricade.
There we go.
Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Okay, R1 is the block. Good to know. We'll say we got him, because we know he knew about Order 66 preemptively. Okay, what are we having to do here? Destroy these.
Capture the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Okay, capture the command post. Okay, pretty easy. Ah! Yeah. Come here. Come here, you droids. There we are. Hey, yeah. I took it down, no worries. Oh, right, I need to stay right here. Wasn't trying to do that. Someone's right here. Aha! There we go. Good try. Alright.
Before we can begin our assault on the Sense Energy Collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricade. So lure us and move out.
Well, am I supposed to destroy now? Follow the arrows. Just follow the arrows.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Okay, how do I do that? Ah! Pressure like that, though. Ah! Time. That works. Okay. One more. What's that? Oh. Droidicas! Ah! There we go. Oh, other side of the bridge? Okay, you got it. Good old capture the flower. Yeah! Alright. Let's go. I should get us enough time. Woo! Woo! No!
May the force be with you.
All right. Hey. Here we go.
Gentlemen, your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Sweet. Alright, and that'll be the end of episode 1. I'll see you guys later. Praying for the best for y'all. Oh, wait.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation.